collision last night on Earth situation, it's not worth it. Okay, trust me. So when you start to feel that shift, why don't you just go ahead and shift back?
Hi. Can I talk to you too?
She's known for about 3 years now.
When did she tell you?
A few months ago. Before we started dating. She made sure that I knew what I was getting myself into.
So she's got it, but she's not sick?
No, not at all. She's fine.
Has she ever been?
No. It's always been under control.
But she could get sick at any time, right?
Well, technically, yes. But more than likely, that'll never happen. I didn't want to keep this from you. I've been wanting to tell you for a long time. So has Linda.
So why are you telling us now?
Because you may start to hear things about her.
Does everyone know because of me?
No, sweetheart.
You've been dealing with this the entire time you were going out with her. I don't get why you didn't tell us before.
I suppose I didn't tell you because I've been feeling so well, and bringing it up makes me have to deal with it again.
Well, I get it now. Why you didn't want to come home that whole time.
Yeah, that was part of it.
That was dumb.
Now you tell me.
Is there anything we can do to help?
You're not supposed to do anything. It's my job to live with it, and I do. Remember that quote I showed you on my desk from the Lotus Sutra? I have carried out my endeavors with great passion.
And cast aside the body that I loved.
Mm-hmm. I live in this body now. It took some time, but I found a way to love it just as much.
Come on upstairs, precious.